Hello friends, once again welcome back to my channel. If you are new visitor and if you are watching our videos for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. In today's video, I would like to describe about a famous play which was written by Samuel Beckett, and it is Waiting for Godot. But before telling you about the short summary of this particular play, let me introduce you with the author of this play, and he is Samuel Beckett. Samuel Beckett was born in Dublin in 1906. He was the friend of James Joyce, the Irish novelist, and his first published work was an essay on Joyce. Besides this play, he has also written other famous plays like Krebs' Last Step, Endgame, etc. But this play is the most celebrated piece of absurdist theater that breaks all the dramatic convention, theatrical styles and presentation. Now let me tell you about the summary of this play. Let me start. Two men, Vladimir and Stragon, meet near a tree. They talk on various topics and reveal that they are waiting there for a man named Godot. While they wait, two other men enter. Pozzo is on the way to the market to sell his slave Lucky. He pauses for a while to converse with Vladimir and Stragon. Lucky entertains them by dancing. And after some time, Pozzo and Lucky leave. After they leave, a boy enters and tells Vladimir that he is a messenger from Godot. He tells Vladimir that Godot will not be coming tonight, but that he will surely come tomorrow. Vladimir asks him some questions about Godot and the boy departs. After his departure, Vladimir and Stragon decide to leave, but they do not move as the curtain falls. The next night, Vladimir and Stragon again meet near the tree to wait for Godot. Lucky and Pozzo enter again as like before. But this time, Pozzo is blind and Lucky is dumb. Pozzo does not remember the meeting the two men night before. They leave and Vladimir and Stragon continue to wait. Shortly after, the boy enters and once again he tells Vladimir that Godot will not be coming. He insists that he did not speak to Vladimir yesterday. After he leaves, Stragon and Vladimir decide to leave, but again they do not move as the curtain falls, and this is all about the play. In short, hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and see you in next video. Bye bye, have a good day.